There we go. Now we're going. Hey, good morning. How you doing? How you doing?
All right.
How you doing? How you doing? Nice to see you. Happy Tuesday. Got a big day, huh? You ready? You ready? We got used to our new schedule. Hey, don't forget our PE. I'm going to read it off for you so we don't get confused. Well, actually, that I can't do that because each school is a little bit different. How about this? Oops, I lost my page. Lou Sutton, Loma Verde Linwood. How about that? Okay. Fourth and fifth grade, 840. Third grade, 925. First and second grade, 1010. Okay. That's just for Loma Verde, Lou Sutton, and Linwood. Hope to see you there. Thank you for being. Oh, wait. No, you guys are. I'm all confused. Yeah, that would be Thursday and Friday. No, that would be today. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Ha. All right. Happy Tuesday. Hey, remember tomorrow we've got our, all the PE teachers are coming together. I told you about this yesterday. We're expecting a lot of people. So I need a favor. Here's what I need. Because there's a lot of you that you have siblings in the same house. So if there's more than one of you, please only go on one screen, okay? So don't have three computers set up in three different rooms with people doing different things, because we only have so many places that we're going to be able to number of screens allowed in, and we're expecting a lot of kids. Okay, so each household, please only use one screen, and everybody join in together in that one screen. Okay, thank you. Hey, you know what else? You know what else is happening today? Today is my friend Avery Kelly's 7th birthday. How about that, huh? Avery is a first grader in Miss Pfeiffer's class, and she's just all kinds of awesome. So happy 7th birthday, Avery. Hope you have a great day. All right. So thank you for being here, and keep working on those goals, huh? A lot of extra time on your hands with these short school days. So really good self-discipline. But you're here. You're exercising. That tells me you have good self-discipline. You're able to take care of yourself. You work hard. You play hard. In that order, huh? Get your work done first, okay? All right, thanks for being here. Let's get warmed up.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in. Breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar strong. Sounds just like a song. I want your belly and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high. 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 Watermelon sugar high.
Whoops, I missed it. Gave you a little hint of what's coming. All right. We all good and warmed up? Yeah, I think so. All right. You know what to do on this one. You got your trumpets out? Your trumpets ready? Okay, cool. Then let's get going. Very nice job on those trumpet solos. I can tell you've been practicing. You've been practicing with those imaginary trumpets, haven't you? Your finger dexterity, people were flying fast fingers. Very nice work. All right. Yeah, do you notice I messed up? I made the coffee instead of shaking the tree. I make mistakes. I try not to repeat them. Next Tuesday, I hope not to repeat that. Just like you all, that's what I learned from. All right, but you know what's gonna help me forget my mistake? You know what's gonna help me persevere, make me feel better? You know what song always makes me feel better.
I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say.
Kind of funny. As I was kind of getting closer to the camera, I saw a couple of you kind of snaking up there too. Nice work. That was outstanding. Nice job, Bradley. Way to get down. All right, here we go. Oh, make sure. Did you call your horses in? I can't whistle very low. S'mores, come here. Everybody's waiting for you. All right, get your horse in here. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, I've hereby given you your own imaginary horse. You have 4 seconds to name it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. You got a name? Tell me the name. Good name. My horse's name is S'mores. There will be a time during this song for you to ride your horse. You'll know when.
It's time to begin. I'll count it in. 5, 6, 7.
Goodness, I don't know if I should be having this much fun to that song. I love it. That's okay. That's okay. I'm allowed to have as much fun as I want to have because I'm exercising and you're awesome. That's all it comes down to, that I'm exercising and you're awesome. And those two things, you put those two things together, and that means I can have as much fun as I want to. How about that? Makes sense to me. Okay. We've had hamsters. We've had horses. What am I forgetting?
Who let the dogs out?
Hoot, hoot.
Nice job. Okay, so start getting our bodies ready for recovery. We're breathing in through our nose and out through our mouth. All right. Good morning, Sky. Hello, feet. Good morning, Sky. Feels good to be me. Okay, breathing in through our nose, out through our mouth. Remember, tomorrow morning, we'll still have our regular motion, just like we do every morning. And so we have our extra thing at 9 o'clock, but we, and that's using this same motion link, but tomorrow morning, regular motion. Okay. All right, let's work on our balance. Here we go. Find a nice spot to focus on. Let's get that knee up in the air. All right, switch feet. There we go, very nice job. All right, let's do our Pledge of Allegiance. You ready? Okay. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Hey, happy Tuesday. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you being here. And have a great rest of your day. You keep working hard. Work towards those goals, little by little, checking things off. Make sure when you get out a little bit early today, you still take some time and do some of your schoolwork. Get your spend a little time on Lexia, a little time on Khan Academy, a little time on Clever, on Imagine, on Duolingo, on your just read a book, huh? Awesome. Thank you for being here. See you tomorrow morning, regular time for motion, 9 o'clock for our extra PE spectacular. Have a great day, everybody.